1967, you went to Vietnam. 2 years later, you came back, and nobody gave a damn. They treated you like some kind of freak when they should have shown respect. Now you walk around in some kind of daze because of the horrors that you met. For the power and the glory, you went to war and fought for your country. For the power and the glory, your veterans, and this is your story. You went in the face of World War II because they knew what they were fighting for. About the country, you are the country opposed to the war. You try to get the village up, but too often the town.